let me down.
Welcome guys, it's TJ360 here with another GT Sports Cars. And I'm gonna keep on saying it. I'm gonna change the title though. But I'm gonna keep the title right, but I'm gonna say GT Sports Cars because it sounds better. Some of y'all say, oh, it's Sports Cars GT, but GT Sports Cars sounds so much cooler. So I'm just gonna name it. You're gonna see it on the title. So let's jump into this race. Nothing but just pure speed. I'll pause it, turn on the volume a bit. 50. Go, go! What? It was clearly knocked off. What? Come on, rip it up. Come on, let's go. How did I fly off that corner? Stop biting me. Line of the wind. Come on, still catching up to me. All right. Get up. Go. Next. Oh, the world's car's catching up to me. The fuck is right behind me. I don't want to crash. Right behind me? Ah, you in my ear. And if you guys wondering how I know him, because this arrow is behind me. This arrow, that green arrow what you guys see, it tells me how near he is. If he's green, he's a good distance. If he's red, he's really, really right behind me. Right behind you, like literally. gray with an oval level card. Maybe. Won't be that bad. Come on, run. Run. Catching up to me. He's eating me. He's coming. He's coming. Oh, 7 laps. Wow. It really is long. Wow, there's the next car. That's 2 I overlapped. Alright, first. But dang! The car was like, it was literally having right trying to eat me or something. Pedro Arpando Panzo Pando GTR Vissel Racing. I gotta look up these names if they're really cars. Or they just name of this game from PlayStation, so I had to see myself. I have done it. I have broken all 3 of the records. First one in this one. I think I broke more records than this, but it's dry. See, that money just went up by a lot. First place just got a lot of money. And this is 10 laps. 10 laps. Let us sink in there for more. Let's 205. 53. Course time 9. What? 9 minutes. That's ridiculous. Dang. I'm just gonna race. After this race, I'm gonna end it, because it seems the laps are getting way too long for our good. So let's jump into it. 10 laps, here we go. Let's see what we got. I wonder what card that is. I'm gonna look up any of these cards are really real. But they just name it or something. Right. Does it mean Austin, who's far, who's near? We mean air resistance. The speed is nothing. Speed is nothing. I mean, the speed is car. This car blows all the way. Come to speed, I'm not worried. I'm worried at all. 205, right? Already broke it. See? Already done broke it. One car's behind me and the other one's not so close. One's far and the other one's near. Bricks. It. Gotta hold my first. 10 laps. Yay. In. What is that? Grab it up here. What? Great. 140 there. Go. Bricks. That's, oh, too much bricks. Go, bricks. Run. Bricks. Come on. 150-something. Whatever the car is, it's seriously one of my first. It's biting me, man. This light has a shock head for. One of them. It's really behind me. No! Dang it! Still my first. So this is the car who was behind me. That much impressive. Not be a genuine one. Alright, get by my first. Sorry, fella. But that's my first. I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Brakes. Let him to you. Destruction. Can't slip up. Right. Come on. Drive like fresh. Brakes, 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 brakes. Almost brakes. Again. Alright. Dang it. Final lap coming up. Gotta drive safe and serious. I remember that. Come on. Ow, ow, ow. That hurts. That stings. Come on. That. You want that first? Got my first, yes. Whistler Storm, Newcastle Union. Newcastle Union, Union. Or something. Woo! Just looking at that money go overflowing. Big money! Wow! I didn't beat any. I only beat one record, and that was the speed. Nah, bro, I'm not doing this now. 15 laps. Are you kidding me? Are you eating my wiener, dog? Nah, bro. We're saving that for the next Let's Play. I'm TJ360. And I'm out. And have a fantastic day. As I always say.